Sometimes a title doesn't say a whole lot about a composition. Other times, the meaning is pretty clear. That song is called COVID-19, hip-hop improvisation. In tonight's Eye on Keloland, you'll hear a deeper look into this timely tune from a local professor.